My name is Franck Barrat. So my lab is very interested in understanding the underlying mechanism that promote and drive diseases like scleroderma and lupus. Drug companies don't necessarily invest a ton of money in diseases like scleroderma because there's not a large group of patients. I've worked for 15 years in industry before moving to HSS, and I was very attracted by the drug discovery angle. So, you know, I thought, well, if we actually want to make a difference into people's lives, best way is probably to make new drugs. We're actually doing some of the groundwork to try to provide potential targets, cell types, pathways, cytokines, and others that otherwise would not be done. The critical interest is to try to understand how the immune system responds to nucleic acids. When you think about cells of the immune system, when they infiltrate specific organs, in particular the skin, how does the microenvironment of the skin is actually impacting these cells and triggering these cells to induce inflammation, and why in some cases that can lead to disease. One approach that we're trying is when you think about the skin, in particular fibrotic skin, the skin becomes very, very stiff. So we have models when we use gels with different stiffness, and we put these cells into these gels, and we see how the mechanosensing, if you want, is actually triggering these cells and controlling their activation. My lab is a very collaborative environment, fun. People work on separate projects, but they all interact with each other. I think collaboration is really part of the culture at HSS. We have a lot of teams. So we meet around teams, we write grant proposals together. We have multiple projects which are done in common. I also interact with people that have different expertise that I have, in particular clinicians. And to take advantage of that expertise to enrich the research that we do, that's, I think, is the most gratifying things that we do at HSS.